As I select each of the inserted citations, you'll see they turn grey. This means they are active citations and they have coding behind them that ties them back to your EndNote library. Because of this coding, we want to avoid cutting and pasting, typing over, or deleting using the keyboard, as this will result in just temporary changes or can lead to issues in your document and in your EndNote library. If you need to move your paragraphs around, you first need to convert them to unformatted citations. So to do that, I'm just going to click and drag to select the paragraph. Then I'll come up to the toolbar, select Convert Citations and Bibliography. So this will expand a drop-down menu, and I'll select Convert to Unformatted Citations. We can see the citations are unformatted as they have curly brackets, a record number, and they are no longer grey if you select them. Now that they're unformatted, we can cut and paste them without any concerns. So again, I'll click and drag to select a paragraph, Control X to cut, and Control V to paste. Now to revert the citations back so that they display correctly formatted, I just need to come up to the toolbar and select Update Citations and Bibliography.